Whew. Wow, that's neat. Thank you, Cat from Impanema. I really appreciate everything you've done for this stream. But now it is time for me to plug in my threads, my totally legit hardware into my computer. Oh, fuck. Shit. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. Fuck. Shit. All right. I'm good. I'm fine. Everything's okay. Everything is flawless. Whew. Anyways, into the game we go. Yeah. All right. Oh shit. Go quos. Quid pro quos. I keep forgetting. Quoth is weak as shit. Uproar, you say? Bop. Swinub. It's adorable. Little Swinub. Bitch. just wind up more like dead. Oh shit, it's this guy. Bitch.
Hell yeah.
Oof. How could you do that? Yeah. Yo! Get wrecked! Dugong more like dead. Polytoad has poly toes. Little rabbit feet, Okay, you rude bitch. Punch. Bold move, fool. Yeesh, okay. Okay. Go, thickeny. No, incorrect. Oh shit, that is a big boy. Go beans. Bitch. Damn. Uh-oh. Okay, you dick.
We awake.
Oh shit. No. Stop that shit, you fucking nerd. No. Oh. Yes, we snapped out of confusion. We mega drained this smelly fish. Cool. Life returned. Now headbutt it. Pant, pant. I should have taken a nap before I got on, but I did not. Oh no, another victim. Person I will destroy. Bronze orb. You fuck. You ornery little pancake. I'm gonna kick your ass. With fire. You son of a bitch. All right, you asshole. Now you're just being rude. Came through, even. Rib World. Bitch. Funny. Asshole. Oh, don't you dare. Okay. I'm confused. Stop that. Ow. Oh my god, Funny, wake up, please. They're dabbing on you. No. No, stop that. Quick attack. Thanks, Thickany. Hey. Ian, what do you want?
Howdy!
It's Ian, how are you? A few days ago, I was trying to catch a party and I couldn't see. We went down to the wire, but it ended up getting away. I really should have had a bunch of Pokeballs, I know. Bye! And I have no energy today, and I'm sorry. Boy. Bitch. Stop mud sporting at me. How dare you? Eat the Cimber. Oh, I gotta get the medicine. That's right. That's why I'm here. Have you met the maniac in the city? Hi. Hi, Quoth. My adorable queen. Queen? 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 Korean? No. Hi. Secret potion. Slurp, slurp. He's just chilling, watching TV, living his life in his lane, moisturized. Oh shit, Pokemon? Free Pokemon? Yo! New friend? Okay. I don't know what this is gonna be, so I'm just gonna tuck anyone away. Aw, Frongle. Ice Body? Wait, hold up. Oh shit, alright. We've got a nice little, alright, Thickany. We're tucking you away. As much as I love Bunny, it's time to get another honey. Proofreading for people. Yeah, I'll take your Pokemon. Give it to me. Yo! Shucky! The fucking... He's got berry juice. Aww. Oof. Pressure. Vice Grip, that's good. Bubble Beam, that's good. Actually, you're pretty good water type. Actually, if we give you Surf, that'd be pretty dandy. Actually. Alright, Chucky's going back in the box. That's a good replacement water type. Though, it could evolve into something better. Oh, wait, what the fuck? It's Clawdon? No. It evolves into... evolves starting at 30? Sure, let's take Shucky with us. And then we'll put Thick Honey, you're back in the team. Escargot, you're out of the team. For now. Let's see. Let's get... Just a lobster with holy water. Yeah. That's our Shucky. Black belt Yoshi. Skyzor? Oh, fuck.
I don't think I'm ready for this gym.
Hi. Cacnea? Fuck. Bitch. There we go. Dude. Very cool. Granados. Oh, fuck. No, it's spooky. Ow. Bitch. Ah! look at this puzzle solving shit. I hate this. Martial artists fear nothing! Have at you! Yeah! Stantler? Maybe you should fear me. Maybe you should stop being stupid. Bitch. Stop, you rude ass. Hit it. Yes. Fool. Bitch, fight me. Chingling. Stop making noise at me, I'm frightened. Wall ran. Oh, fuck. Ow. Bitch. Oh. Just sitting here shooting spears at each other, you know, just two lads, two legends, sitting here throwing their spears at each other. Wild animal, Happini. Oh shit, a bitch. Beans, go out, punch that thing.
Go Beans, do damage.
Uh oh. Oh no! Oh wait, that's fine. What for and mean to be super sand lesbian? That joke has no reason to be. I'm sorry. I think chance to paralyze is worth a decrease in damage. Calamity. Black Belt Lung? Probably not the best name. Oh god. I think I'm in shock. But like I'm tired. I don't know. Almost got ran over on the way home today. It's like the fucking side view mirror of this guy's car fucking clips me, takes out my fucking shoulder. Oh shit. Hello? Goodbye. Yeah, I don't give a fuck about Suicune. Oh fuck! Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Oh, this is bad. Go funny. But yeah, this guy's, just does not fucking see the crosswalk is on. And, like, I realize this guy isn't stopping soon enough that I can, like, turn. But, like, nothing's broken, clearly. I'm, like, feeling around everywhere that got hit. Nothing's broken. Nothing's dislocated. Just sore, kind of tight feeling in the muscles. So, like, I'm fine. But, like, it cost me my Reuben that I was really looking forward to. That's what hurts the most, really. Took my fucking sandwich away from me way too soon. I'm also just tired. I think I might just call it an early night today. See how I'm feeling in the morning if I gotta call out of work. Not leave funny in this fight, and I'm gonna send in beans. But yeah, I'm gonna go get some water. So, like, this sucks. A Reuben is a terrible thing to lack, and it's, like, not even my fault that I'm lacking it. I, like, get fucking sideswiped by this guy's side view mirror, and it knocks my fucking bag out of my hands and onto the road. And outspills the one thing that I wanted the most. My can of beverage also luckily survived, if a little rattled, as I'm like, it overflows onto me all over the place. God, now I gotta wash my hands. Ugh. So I lose my beer. Not my beer. I lose my Reuben. God, man, I'm really starting to feel it in my neck now, too, huh? Ugh. Oof, that's tight. Mm. Like, this kid, it was a kid, like, he was not anywhere near, like, my age. Was, like, really, like, he stopped when he realized, like, he stopped and, like, he checked on me and it was like, hey, are you okay? Hey, I'm sorry, like. And, like, yeah, I was fine. Like, I could tell then that, like, alright, nothing's broken. Like, I have full use of my arm, and, like, that's all that got hit. And I'm not gonna, like, get his license taken away. Because I'm sure the experience of that is enough to, like, make sure he pays the fuck attention. Hopefully. Rest in peace, Reuben. Rest in peace. That's all I've gotta really say about that. Speaking of mature takes, this guy has a fucking Rayquaza. Jesus. He's dragon flying? Ah, shit. Right, hardly knew. Come on, man. It could have been so much worse. Don't make me pay for it with... Wait, I could just throw a rock at this guy. And that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Ow. You can eat this. You can take it. You can take it. Ambi's asleep. Hell yes. All right. In case this guy wakes up next round. Thick and get out there. And of course he wakes up immediately. Oh, this is bad. Oof. No! Fuck. Oh shit, a fucking quick attack. Come on, damn it! Fuck! Fuck! Son of a bitch. Oh, fuck! That's the worst. That is the worst possible outcome. Oh, this might be it. If I don't outspeed him, this is it. Oh shit! Okay. Yes. Holy shit. Goodbye, Shucky. We just got you. This one hurts a little. Only a little. Oh, beans. I'm so sorry, beans. I really wanted you to go the whole way, man. Probably one of the best that I had, and I beefed it. Goodbye, beans. Fuck. Lopunny, thickening. You had a lot of potential, and it's bad to see you go. Slugmagok, you were the funniest one of all. And of all the ones that I have right now, you definitely have survived the longest. Well, all the ones that I've said goodbye to. Definitely survived the longest. Rest in peace. Rest in peace, Slugmagok. Alright. Let's see. Vigoroth. Frongle. Damn you, Rayquaza. Fucking Rayquaza. Let's take Frongle. I think Frongle's a good pick. A normal type is nothing to scoff at. If we can get him some good moves, then he will go beast mode. Plus he can evolve. I forget when Vigoroth evolves. Let me check real quick. At 36. Okay. Gastrodon, Escargot, my man, welcome back. Sorry that I kind of threw you in the back there for a sec. Tinted Lens? Alright. Damn, Curlio with the shades. Hitmontop. Get on in here. A psychic type would be a good thing to have on me. And for the last slot, Rock Magnet. Rock Magnet might be a good idea. However, Papusa? Papusa. Papusa, you're coming along, and you are going to... I'm going to see if I can teach you a move. Alright. Hitmontop, you're going up front. Oh, God. Up. Oh. That's a dole out. Damn. We lost, like, all of our star players. Oh, man. Let's see. Ah, fuck. Shadow Ball. Wait, are you a ghost type? Yeah, you're a ghost type move. Let's get rid of Encore. Could actually be really funny. Yeah. So I'm gonna leave Encore. Wait, hold on. Should I give Papusa? I feel like I should get Papusa a move for attacking. I feel like that would be a good idea. Awakening. Great. Razor Fang. Fucking, alright, level 24 Swinub. Oh, I might be fucked. Hold up. Wow, rude. Oof. Actually, hold up. was I doing? Oh, yeah. Let's give Quick Claw to... Rongle. Oh. All right. What the fuck? Who did that? Yaksha, 1v1 spirit. Or just, I guess, Yaksha for short. Thanks for the follow. Thanks for joining the stream. Appreciate it. You just missed quite a loss, actually. It was not pretty. Lost some of our best guys and gals. Mostly gals, unfortunately. Yeah. Big changes to the lineup. So we are back on the grind. We just got the medicine for the Pokemon in the Light Tower. Light Tower? Is that what that's? No, that's not. Lighthouse. The sick Pokemon in the lighthouse. We got the medicine for it. And we're going back to give it the medicine so that we can take on the steel type gym that isn't going to be steel type because it's randomized. And that's funny. Endure this momentum, bitch. Fuck. Papusa. Go, Papusa, go! Nice. Fool, what have you done? You have merely ensured your defeat. Uh-oh. Ow. 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 Jackass. Pa-pa-pa-pa! Oy. Alright. We gotta train some Pokemon. Or I could do that funny pro gamer thing where I just cheat in a bunch of rare candy and I raise everybody to the fucking Armaldo. Jesus. I don't even know. Go, Escargot. Dude, you're Bug Rock. So if I just hit you with some water, you'll be dead. Soon you'll be dead, bitch. Bitch, taking the fuck out. Yet again, Armaldo, we meet. Bop. Ow. I might do that. Hold up. Let's see. Da-da. And I think that should have done the thing that I set out to do. Huh? Oh, that's not. Thought it was just gonna be rare candies. Well, fine. Such is life. Wait, is this gem 4 or gem 5? I can't remember. Also, fighting gem is gem 5. Gotta go back. And that is 31. Is it? I feel like that's a lie. I feel like it's lying to me. Just using my, magical leaf. Yes. Nope. Feels wrong. Feels like a step to the dark side. Anyways. Oh fucking god. Hitmontop evolves into Mewtwo. Alright. Nah, I'll allow it. I won't go to 31. I will go to 30. Like, I feel naughty doing this. Like, no joke. But apparently this is just, like, something... people who do Nuzlockes do is that in order to save, you know, time, unless they're, like, doing a speedrun, obviously you wouldn't do this, because it's straight-up cheating, but I feel like you're just doing, like, a run. You just cheat to save time on the grind if you're, like, streaming. Jesus, doesn't learn a new move yet? Yeesh. Spikes, alright. Oh, natural gift. No, bide. Body slam, you say? No, I actually like your moves how they are. Not yet. There we go. That's what we want. Oh? Oh, fuck off! Actually, wait, why did you hold up? What the fuck typing is Badu? That is Badu grass poison? Yeah, Badu's grass poison, so this. I'm losing my fucking mind. That's fucking great. Your Badu evolved into fucking Gengar, by the way. Jesus. Guess that means I can teach them Shadow Ball. Yeesh. Ugh, that's fucking goofy, dude. Give me that. Jesus, all right. Losing my fucking mind. Now that we've got Gengar, we need a fucking flying type on our team. Because Quoth was our flying type, and now they're a Gengar, who is most notable for not being a fucking flying type. Anyway, it's time to bite the rare candy pill again. Fury Cutter. Oh! Oh, speaking of... Wait, what the fuck? Okay, never mind. Alright. I can't believe he turned this back on in the 30 minutes I was away. Yes, let's go. Gym leader Chuck. That's a dad bod. No, this is just mean. Anyways. Bitch, do what you want. Hell yeah, escargot. I feel hollow inside. I don't deserve this W. It frisked me. The Venomoth frisked me. Your moves are carbo. So you're poison type, right, Venomoth? It's in your name. You fucking bitch. You're a legendary, you take those. Okay. Boom. Blasted. Brain blasted. Don't you eat a berry, you fuck. Ow. No, not yet. Ow. You know, you're a fucking dick, Venomoth. I fucking hate it here, man. Hate it here. Yo, alright, snapped out of confusion to use confusion. What a bad bitch. Ouch. Yo, wait, you only had two Pokemon? Gym leader number 5? For sure? Thanks, I guess, for Storm Badge. Oh, TM01. That's the one where you Focus Punch. Yo. Thanks. Ba 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 ba. All right. Fly goes to my boy Wonk. To Olivine. Oli, oli. Holy vine. Jesus. Sorry, my brother just... My oldest brother just got Dwarf Fortress on Steam, and apparently he had a layer of snow that melted, and underneath it was just a whole lot of elf blood everywhere outside. Ugh, Dwarf Fortress, my gamers. Alba. Oh, cool, the Safari Zone. Yeah, hoo-wah, yahoo-wah, hoo-wah, hoo. Sure. Babies. Look at all these cute baby Pokemon. They're just all hanging out with me at my place right now. Oh, they just throw you right. Okay. Oh, fuck. This might be bad, actually. Look at this bitch. She is a fucking bitch. That's a Drifblim. You hit him on top. I need you to get the fuck out of there. But I didn't do anything, idiot. Uh-oh. Oh no, it's stockpiling more. Bitch. Don't you pay back. I said don't. I said don't you pay back. Ow.
That's not good. Fucking dense. Don't you dare. God damn it. Quoth, you move faster. It's not nearly as defended now. Baller. God damn it. And it's Gligar. Okay. Damn. Stop that. Bitch. Mamoswine. Oh. Ha, bitch. Yeah. Got this. Oh, you got this. Maybe not. Maybe we don't got this. Ow. Wait a second. Frongle, hail heals you. Probably not enough, but... Oh, fuck off. Oh, this is bad. What the fuck was that? What did you just eat? Alright, hit him on top. Brain blast it.
Quoth. You are faster, and you just so happen to have the Mega Drain from a previous life. Oh, eat this. Eat this. Eat this. Eat this. Fuck. You've got to outspeed this guy. You can't outspeed this guy. No. That's it. That's the run. Well, we hate to see it. Ethan, I don't... What the fuck? Yeah. Well, that's the run. So I'm just gonna call the stream here, obviously. Oh, that's painful. Oof. This was humbling. I'll definitely try again, you know, re-roll the randomizer, but the next games I plan on tackling will be the Mega Man series. So I have that to look forward to. And thanks for watching. Have a good rest of your evening, and happy holidays. See you. Bye.